Hello, it's Mania and welcome back to another video, and today what we're going to be doing is playing Survivor. What we're going to be playing is a mixture of Riots and Raptors, and I'll be honest, I haven't tested this deck, so this might go completely horrendous, but either way, we'll see how this goes. I'll flash my deck on the screen right now so you can see what I'm playing, but it's probably what you'd expect, like the powerhouses, other clans just kind of merged together. Reason I went for Raptors is I know you quite often get quite a lot of attack minip, so I thought that'd be a good option. And then main reason for Riots were just Roktana and Fugomatic, who are just incredibly strong cards. So I feel like I might go for Wander, but only maybe 3 pills, because I feel, yeah, he's got his mouse hovering, go for it. I can see him going for Missandre, and I don't think he would really play that much because he'd want that regen quite likely. Yes! Yes! Oh, spot on. Off to a absolutely fantastic start. Fingers crossed I can just... Oh, is he going to go for Fenya? Fenya? Okay. Fair enough. But surely if I play down to that, that should give me enough to win with, yeah, this should be done. I should be able to just play PR Balthasar and then go for Emperor Siloam. So we'll go and do that. Yeah, I think this one is definitely ours, is it? I mean, I think it is. Yeah. Surely I've won this. Yeah. Just goes all in on Bridget, but I don't think there's really much he can do, unfortunately. Bless him. Right, so we are off to an absolutely perfect start. So... One win. Fingers crossed we can keep this up. Gabibonte. So he clearly is a fan of Eiffel 65. Yeah, I need to be careful of that power exchange, but otherwise, not bad, not bad. I can live with this. Again, I think maybe I'll go for similar strategy and just go only 3 on Wander, because it's got about Serrates. It's got also Traffers, which you could maybe go for. So we're not going to do anything too crazy, although that'd be like the perfect time for him to go for Lagurfa. Okay, so yeah. Of course he goes for that card. Now are we going to be able to win? I don't think so, to say the least. I'll just have to go for... No, I'll go for Octana instead. That's probably... No, I was going to say that would have been smarter, but I forgot that she doesn't have her extra pills. So that's not amazing. But either way, we have lost, so time to go... forfeits, unfortunately. Okay. Ah, so you've got Roots. I can never remember what... Oh, he's playing Kakate. But my Jet is pretty much useless here, so that's great. Do I go Roktana and just... No, no. I won't waste Roktana. Do I go Rex? Maybe, yeah. Probably Rex is my best opener. I was going to say it's a shame that I won't get the SOA, but I wouldn't get to benefit from it anyway, so it's no harm done at the end of the day. Ooh. Oh, maybe. I mean, that's not terrible. But he goes for Miss Nova, so that surely ordered. Do I go? Let's get that jet out of the way. Hopefully this works. I think he was a bit smarter than I was there. But we've lost. Yeah, but Akate is insanely powerful. God. Who we got? So piranhas and pussycats. Yeah. A very good and strong combination. I can see why they've gone for that. What to do? Probably Roktana. Just two pills, because again, we need to be careful of that Duchess. It's a shame that I've not got any. Ah, but it goes for. Yeah, Yakumba. I mean, yeah, only two damage, so that's not terrible. I guess it's a shame that I've lost my DR. But I can live with that. It's just that Duchess, which is really what I need to be careful of. Sandre, who's going to go for? I mean, surely he's not going to pill that much on her, you wouldn't think. I'm just going to go maybe three on Nash, just because I don't think, I don't want to. Oh, more than expected. That's not great. And I think I have lost this one. Yeah. Never mind. Hopefully I can just win at least three games in a row. That's it's not a ambitious target, but hopefully we can at least do that. Okay. Back with a very nasty deck to be against. What I'll do, you've got that Grax. Would he go that much? Round one? I don't know. I don't think so. So I'm just going to go three on Wanda. He might go for Guru. But yeah. He's just going to old Grax, isn't he? Presumably. Oh! More than I would have expected. Not terrible, but not great. I guess all I can maybe do is like go two on Scarlak and then hope that I can follow up with PR Balthasar, but I don't think that would work. But I'll just go two, unless he just Furies Guru maybe. Oh no! So that's another game pretty much lost, safe to say. Right, okay, so we've got Geist. So he's kind of teasing that Mecha Koloss. So that's something I need to be careful of, but at least I've got the SOA, so that will deal with that. Oh, is he going to go for Rolf? He is. Octana and... Would it be... Yeah. Would Octana be my best shout? Maybe? No, Emperor Sloan. 100%. Maybe, yeah, I'm not going to play too much on him. Yeah, perfect. That's spot on. Very, very good. What can I do here now? I guess maybe Nash? Would it? Or do I go Octana, maybe? Maybe Octana. I'll just do... two pills. Well, he's going to go for his Mecha Koloss. Okay. That's not ideal, but I think I can live with that. Because he's now going to go. I'm just going to have to play it safe, aren't I? But he'd probably... Or would he just like half pill? I don't know. I'm going to play it extra safe. But I know This is probably going to backfire for me.
Yes! Yes!
Awesome. I mean, I don't know why I was thinking, oh, I'll play it safe, because I had enough pills there just to go get a KO anyway. So I was kind of worrying, go for nothing. Okay, so we're back against Dark Lila. So we want to be careful. Wonder maybe is... Oh, well, no, I don't want to go... It's annoying that my SOA is opposite his Kashink, because I kind of want that. But at least I've got Rex Wig, but I don't... Then it's Revenge, which isn't great for me, because I don't really want to lose. Exactly. Again, I'm feeling Wonder. I'll play it low pills, just because he might go... I mean, he probably will go quite heavily on... Oh, no! So he goes for... So a test more, yeah. Okay. I can live with that. Miss Andre. At least I can get the SOA, but it's not really going to help me out here. Would he just go? No, he wouldn't go all in. Right, what can I do to go get a KO? Not really much. Unfortunately, but I can go for Scarlak. If I... but I don't know if I'll be able to... Go get... Yeah, because that wouldn't... Then pan out, would it? But... I'll go... Yeah, Scarlak. Four pills. Difficult trying to think what to do when you're on quite like a tight time limit and you're like, ah, I need to play. But yeah, I don't think this is going to lead to a KO. No, it won't, will it? The only way I could maybe draw is if I Fury PR Balthasar, which I'll do because I don't want to lose. Yeah, I'll do that and just hope that it ends in a draw. But if he's clever... Oh, I was going to say, if he's clever, he'll see through this. Okay, yeah, so at least we've got the draw, so... Oh, no, wait. Oh, is it because he's... Oh, because he's got the fucking regen. Oh, no. Why? Oh, you idiots. You know what, on that note, I kind of deserve just to end the video because that just wasn't smart from me at all. I thought I had a good idea, but no, I just didn't. Yeah, I 100% need to come back to Survivor and fingers crossed we'll perform a bit better. Right, it's a new dawn, it's a new day, my cat is being fussy and annoying and hopefully doesn't get in the way. But let's go and attempt Survivor again. Right. Okay, so far, what we're up against looks not too scary. I can 100% work with that, which is absolutely spot on. I reckon Roktana, just three pills. Yeah. But I've got Jet, which, other than against Topper, will be very handy. And even then, I've got PR Balthasar, who's got the tune out. So, that takes care of her very neatly. Yeah, I think we should be able to win this, to be honest. I think he's sort of debating what he should play. Because that's the thing, Roktana is just so powerful. It is a horrible card to try and be up against. But I guess Hopper is a somewhat good choice. I can't fault him too much on that one. And you probably realised with Jet. And yeah, probably realised that was a weaker card in his hand. Why is he going like a Valeria? Okay, I don't know why you'd go for that one in particular. I go? Yeah. 21 pills, because he won't play more than that realistically. Yeah, just olds. So this should be pretty much done and dusted. Right, so 9 times 8, 72. 3, 6, 9, 12, 72. So, that's how many I need to play. To be fair, I probably could have even furied there. And I kind of forgot about the additional pill which I'd get from me riots. So that is one win done and done. Beautiful. Okay, again, not terrible. We can 100% work with this. Kind of want to go for Scarlak, I feel. No. Probably shouldn't use Scarlak yet. But he's offering go for his bath out. Yeah. I will go Scarlak. But just 3 pills. Just because the way that he's offering go for his bath out makes me feel like he's just going to old that. Oh no, he might go for his carrion instead. I suppose with his Santiax Rob, that could be quite a bad combo. Yeah, because he's going to go for that. Yeah, I don't know if there's going to be much I can do to win now, unfortunately. I'm just going to have to try and do as much damage as I can, really, aren't I? Yeah, so we're just going to go for his Bethel. I should be able to still turn this around, though. As long as I can Fury with my Jet, that should 100% give me a KO. So I need 5, 6, 7, 8 left. So, if I play this... Oh, no! Okay, that was unexpected. That was, yeah, fair enough. That was really dumb on my part, as always, but you know what? Fair play to him. I can't really knock that. Okay, so up against Berserk again. Right, so if he let me just do some maths in my head right now. Be 40, 45, 56. So 8 is what I want to leave. Older, yeah. But I now should just be able to go straight for my Jet, because I'm sure it works that even if you've got protection, power and damage, you'll still get the power exchange. That ability basically works as if the power which you've now been given is then protected and then you can't plus or minus it. So that, I should just go for his Hilly Billy. Okay. if I'm wrong about how power exchange works in combination with protection power, then please do let me know. But from what I remember, that's how it works. And, okay, back up to 1. So fingers crossed we can now keep this up and continue winning. Uluwatu. But I do have that Octana, which gives me a very decent idea. But if I can go win with Scarlak round 1, I can maybe go for Octana. But that might be a bit obvious, I don't know. So it goes for Shiseko. So, again, I will go for... Do I go for Scarlak? Yeah. Let's go 63, because we want to get this win. Perfect. So now, I should be able to do this, and with a bit of luck, this will work in my favour. Yeah, so he wins with his Dark Majestic, but then... because 40... no! Yeah. No. It was a good idea, but that sadly did not work for me, because he has calculated exactly what I would have needed to play to win. So again, back to zero. And wait. What? And what? Oh, no! No! Oh! Why did I not play? Hang on. Why did that... Do I have a misunderstanding on how Saria works? Oh, you absolute idiot. Why? I would have won if I went for Saria. Oh, no. This is why you pay attention to what your card's abilities are, and then you'll know how they actually work. Oh, God. That would have been in the bag, but I just absolutely threw it away. Heartbreaking. Absolutely heartbreaking. God. Jesus, let's go for Miss Garlic then. Traffiz, so that's probably going to be Aldered, and then... Oh no, it's a good go for his Sinita. That'd be a bit better, because if he's going to go for Traffiz, then I know that I've just kind of screwed it. I know, it goes for Core. Okay. That's less than I would have expected. Ah, but Traffiz, yeah, very smart. I guess I'll go play me Jet, because that's probably Aldered. Why, never mind. And that's going to be lost then, because there's not going to be a way I can turn this around as fair. No. This literally... 77... Yeah. There is pretty much nothing I can do to win. That play with Saria is just bad. Yeah, so he goes for his Gumbeat, Furied, which I don't think I would have been able to counter. I probably actually could have, to be honest. Yeah, so it's going to be a draw. You know what? I'll take that. I'm not mad about that. Okay, so we've got Comboka plus Kolos. That's fun. Bahari, yeah. Fair enough, Bahari is an interesting card to have in the lineup. Again, I'll go Roktan. I'll play 54. God, plus 5 attack per opponent damage. So that's like just a straight 35 attack you would get from the Roktana, which is, for whatever reason, what I think he'd go for. But he doesn't. It's Falcon. Aldered, as always. Hopefully I can just go for my Jet and secure the round two. Well, I think I... Yeah. 100% I should be able to. Yeah, done. I think that's 7. Well, that's 8 pills, actually. There we go. That's just Jet 100% carrying me through Survivor. So we're back up again. Come on. Okay, so we've now got Uluwatu, and as I now know, Saria is actually very helpful here, so let's not just completely throw her away. Nereus. Let's go wander. Do I? 63. Okay, I could have played a bit less, but at least we get some pills back. So that works for me. Do I just sort of, yeah, half pill Roctana, I reckon. Sure, he's got his Gnarlia, but fingers crossed that works out for us. There we go. So that's our second KO. So already we're now doing better than the session yesterday. Let's just keep this up. Freaks plus Pussycats. Other than that, Kashink. Overall, not too menacing, really. I kind of feel like Saria. Maybe 28 is what he'd go for. So we'll just play that many on Saria. Or is he going to go for Bogdan? Okay. Tiny bit more. I suppose it's, in a way, good that Roctana is opposite Kashink. Because that means he is not getting any benefit from that on my watch. Cool, right, so we are going to want to play, let me think in my head, yeah, that should, that's not great, right, so I just now need to, well I should, yeah, this should still be 100% in the bag, I reckon. So all I need to do is just play 5 from Roctana, and then I can go for Empress Loan. He might be able to play 55, but with Emperor's power plus my ability, that'll give me enough to then win round 4. Yeah, done. Or is he just going to time out? Yeah. Hang on. Yeah. So it's a shame that we don't get to see the KO, but we won at end of day. Okay, and now we've got Sentinels, which, I mean, it's quite good that I've got pretty much Riot's then, isn't it? Just need to be careful of that Hawk. Probably, saying that though, Scarlach would still... No. Just Roctana is... Mibesh. No, because I can't go for... Yeah, Roctana. That's what I want to go for. Probably 54? Might be a bit underpilled. If he is going for his Hawk. Yeah. Yeah. Should have gone one more. Which now makes things, yeah, there's not really anything, yeah, I have lost here, I'm pretty certain anyway, because even if I counter his McLean, he can still then easily win with his Gahar, from what I can see, and he's got that report cop as well, so that is, yeah. Pretty much done for me, isn't it? I don't think there's really anything else I can do here. Yeah, so, you know what, I think I'll end this run here. We managed to get up to 3 wins, but it just came crashing back down again. I gotta say, I do enjoy playing Survivor. It is an absolute beast of a game mode. It is definitely not for the faint-hearted, but it's fun at the same time. It's, I don't know, that's just, it's a bit kind of sadistic, enjoying something even though it's just inflicting pain on you. But yeah, hopefully you enjoyed watching that. I've been It's One. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.